Oh yes, it's this one.
So it's like 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 3.
Yes, yes.
Mm-hmm. So it's a different feel.
It's different, yes.
Before I go into his house, before his door, I knew that this person is okay and interesting because of the character, and then for me goes the music. So then I saw him, he's making fun and all these things, you know. I said, okay, he looks like a friend. And I know that we Cretan people that live here, we have like this, maybe we meet a guy that he's not so... we don't know him, he's not so familiar, but we can make him easy friend.
He's so old.
Yeah.
And this is called Rebetiko, actually. It's Rebetiko, but it's Rebetiko.
Yeah, I mean, it's inside of the Rebetiko.
Yes,
but the rhythm yes. would be Rebetiko.
Yes, Rebetis was the man that he was in bad areas of the city,
yeah.
with bouzouki or baglamas, the smaller,
yeah.
always a knife in him.
And
he was, you know, with cigarettes and...
It's like the blues from
Greece. Exactly, like this, yes.
He wants everything to be in his guitar, all the music and everything, but he just never lose the fun part. The thing Fernando is doing is that he's thirsty for knowledge to learn what is happening there, what is the music there.
3, 4.
No, I mean, I don't expect anything. Well, I hope to learn, of course, yeah, but many times it's an exchange, you know. You can help it because you're coming to a different place where also you're looking for something, but you're also, obviously, you're bringing something with you, which is always we all carry that treasure of knowledge from where we come from or what our own experiences. So when you meet somebody, it has to be an exchange, you know, because there is no balance if one gives and the other doesn't.
How can I?
It breaks the what we built from before.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. I understand
yes.
that. So let's fix it. Wait. From here, you mean?
Until here is okay.
We could repeat maybe the last line we just did.
Like yes.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Και θάλασσες περνά.
depends sometimes on the job that we're doing at that moment. Certain instruments or certain instruments or way of playing, I already know them from other projects which are similar, or certain instruments that are closer to the guitar. For me, it's much easier. I don't need to find out so many things. Already just by watching somebody playing, I can figure out the things that I was not sure. And obviously when somebody comes in with a different instrument, there are other questions about that instrument and how you play it and what's the approach. A lot of things also happen that when you go to places, you find people that are interested on the guitar. They might play their own traditional instrument, but this is one thing actually that has opened me many doors everywhere I go. You see, I'm lucky or blessed to be this guy from Spain that plays Spanish guitar, and thank God too, the guitar is an instrument that has arrived all around the world and is loved by many people. So somebody that is bringing a guitar and he can play it, it's actually welcome, you know. It doesn't even matter sometimes if you play better or worse, but it's just like something that people receive it very well, yeah, and because they like it.
Good morning, Sabas.
How are you?
Fernando, this is my brother Sabas. Sabas, this is Fernando.
How are you?
This is nice to meet you. He's English.
Μιλάς αγγλικά λίγο.
Παλιά μιλούσα, αλλά τα σταμάτησα και έτσι τα έχω ξεχάσει τα περισσότερα.
Εντάξει,
θα συνεννοηθούμε.
Δεν
υπάρχει πρόβλημα.
Έφερα και το καφέ μου μαζί, δεν υπάρχει πρόβλημα. Πες του...
This is my...
This is the magic guitar.
Magic?
Yeah, no, you will understand why magic.
This is like a normal guitar. But with this I can only play Western music.
Αλλά έτσι μπορεί να παίζει μόνο δυτική μουσική με την κλασική κιθάρα.
Ναι.
But... Μη ρωτήσεις από τι ξύλο είναι.
Έδωνος είναι.
Alright, I knew he was going to ask. He's asking what is the wood.
Ah, wood, ebony.
That's what he said.
Ebony. Καλό. Good. Very good. Ούτι.
Ούτι, α.
Yes, ούτι.
Ναι, 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 ούτι. Να πέσω Hawaiian.
Havanese Havomata. Interesting in what he does, like Fernando, to be willing to travel all over the world, to get to know different styles and cultures and people, and to know about all the influence that can the influences that he can use in his style, and after a while he learns about other musics and cultures, then he tries to create something of it himself, and that's really impressive because he's doing quite well. He plays Arabic, he plays Egyptian music, Indian, Greek music, and he's doing it very, very well. That's amazing.
Right.
truth, I feel somehow that his music is not restricted, cannot be restricted to one style, to one kind, or to one place. He, it seems as he's aiming at a kind of world music for the guitar or on the guitar.
Σικανός, από την Κρήτη.
Yes, ναι. Only. Now we are talking about the styles of Cretan traditional
Cretan
music.
Okay. Σιγανά yes. Παίζουμε πες και στα νησιά, στα άλλα νησιά. Έχει όμως άλλο χρώμα, άλλο ύφος.
Ωραία,
αυτό περίμενε, και άλλο
it
το
κρητικό. It is called Σιγανός because it is played...
Σιγανός. Σιγανός.
Σιγα. Σιγα. It is called Σιγανός because it is played...
Actually, I've been meeting a lot of people here. Yeah, quite a few interesting musicians. They are doing their own projects too, which are very interesting for me and for my studies. At the same time, I've been, you know, making good friends with them and not only learning and hearing their advice and what they have to tell me about the Greek music, and also inviting some of them even to work in pieces. Like, I like to record my own compositions and sometimes have a guest or sometimes two, sometimes none of them. But mainly I've been meeting a lot of people in general because it's actually one of those cultures or one of those places, but for whatever reason, it's a high percentage of friendly people. Of course, everywhere you find all kind of people, good and bad, but some places, for whatever the reason, the percentage of good people is higher. And this is one of them, really. And so, I mean, I've been some friends, some of these musicians that I've been meeting, we have the chance to even got invited to eat at their places and spend the day there, but not only with them, I mean, with the whole family, grandpas, mom and father, uncles and cousins and brothers. And it's been actually the guitar that took me to places, and now me. You know, some people sometimes, you know, they talk about my work and they might say, yeah, he's going with his guitar here and there. No, I mean, the guitar is going, I'm just right behind, you know. So the guitar is taking me there. It already, some cultures, it was already there. So I'm just following that track and learning and trying to expand that. And some others, I don't know, like recently I came from China too, and there they didn't even have the guitar on their music. So it was very nice. I mean, they received it quite well, and then we did the project finding out how to play their traditional music in a good way, in a faithful way on the guitar, and again, it was very well received, you know. So basically, I will own anything or everything to the guitar. That's the thing of my life or what I do that opened me doors for work, for making friends, for traveling, for doing everything.
canto una femmina ispirando una macchia brusa
Well, of course, I wanted to come to Greece since, I don't know, I mean, I've been wanted to come to Greece for a long time. And like Greece, other countries, you know, countries I've been or countries I want to go, I haven't been. But you have to find when it flows. So, you know, they say all roads lead to Rome, so. That's how it works.